AT&T is hosting three different hiring events here in Evansville over the next 2 weeks. Officials say they're looking to fill a total of 250 customer service rep positions. They also say they're offering a $2,000 signing bonus. First event did take place today. The two more are scheduled before the end of September on the 12th and 19th. You can visit the call center on Vogel from 9 till 3:30.